Hey guys, before this video starts, I just want to say that the audio in this video isn't the greatest because when I was recording this, it was hooked up to my headset mic instead of my desk mic, so it was a mistake on my part, and I can't just be bothered to record the whole thing because there's no autosave and save files, but basically if I wanted to record it with my desktop mic, I would have to start the whole game over again. So I couldn't be bothered to do that. So, yeah. Next episode will be fixed. It was just a minor mistake on my part. But just think of this episode as just a no commentary let's play. And the next episode, it will all be fixed. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Alright guys, what is going on? The last episode, I went over to Lacey Towers to discover apparently my master's plan. So in today's episode, we're going to go into Gotham's apartment to get some necessary files to really discover who was murdered. So I just want to thank you guys for all the support you've been giving me over these past few weeks. It's been an experience, I'll just say that much.
Hey, two.
And I'm just glad
Come
you guys
in,
are loving
Delta 4-4. You rate Delta 8-2.
Stand by 4-4. Delta 8-2. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, report. Delta 4-4, no response from 8-2. Please proceed inside to confirm 8-2 status.
10-4 dispatch.
Guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention.
Right.
Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Yeah, understood. Thanks.
Thank you.
Separate units, stand by for status update on potential assignment.
Show yourself or I'll shoot!
I'm sure it came from down there.
Drop and cover!
GCPD.
Hey, you hear that?
Yeah, probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
We've got a ways to go before sunrise.
Yeah, well, they were supposed to be guarding a crime scene, not gabbing. No wonder the bat got the drop on them. Yeah, tell them to keep their eyes open next time.
How ironic.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Delta 6-1.
Oh, yeah! Find a job!
I don't believe it!
You're making bad decisions.
I got no beef. All
right.
Stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. While you jokers are playing cleanup for a black game, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him, we get the balance.
I need to silently take down that guard in order to move on.
Another scumbag. We can't find dirt. We make our own.
I'm listening.
What if Captain Gordon allowed all the perks?
This is Central. They're offering a reward of
What are we doing? What the hell did he just do?
He's farting.
Gotham's got no room. I'm putting you away.
Huh?
You want some police brutality? Putting you up on most...
What does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn
Santa.
Business.
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in evidence lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Style.
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, he should start with you.
Good one. Eyes up!
Take off the...
Great advice, thanks!
Justified, who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
A long
long time since I missed Christmas.
And with Loeb dead, lines are gonna be redrawn. He's not gonna look the same come morning.
Damn it, watch your back!
Sir, I found him! We need EMTs here now!
Come on, man. Let's teach him a damn lesson!
Multiple
dispatch! We have eyes on suspect!
Suspect evaded! Gotta be lurking somewhere!
Body bag.
Everyone get that? So, there's four mystery guys and two guys. The guy's coming away from his car.
It's like this guy knows police tactics. He's taking us to school. This is our house. We ain't leaving till we see a body. Got me?
Screw this up, and you'll all be out of work.
Sounds like someone's after Loeb's job. Maybe he's gone.
Well, maybe that's what he wants me to think.
He wouldn't be wrong. This whole city's gone weird on me.
Just give it up, Batman. There's no way you're getting out of here alive.
We got it, Lieutenant.
This guy's gonna re-
No! Ah! Show yourself or I'll shoot!
Huh. Back to the search.
Yeah! Okay, that doesn't happen by accident twice.
Watch your back, man. Don't let that bastard get the drop on you.
All right, copy. Jeez. Loeb goes down and suddenly every freak in the city thinks they can storm the precinct.
He's still here. I can feel it.
Gonna track this prowler's ass down.
Anyone got his 20?
Officer down! Officer down!
Damn! Gonna have to double
not losing another cop to this bastard. I want him dead.
Report, damn it. Who got taken out?
What is this guy?
We got a man down. You're just gonna sit there? I can't help you.
What the hell's going on down there? You're supposed to be Gotham's finest, but here you are getting your asses handed to you by some costume freak.
I'm not a freak.
You're gonna pay with blood for what you've done, I swear! I'm gonna freaking kill you, you hear me? You think this badge will stop me from gunning you down?
Oh no!
You be searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you heard? Brandon made a deal with Black Man.
Hope you like that.
Priority 1 alert. All personnel report to your department head. Need a head count. A lot of people unaccounted for.
Using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick. The evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
Taking you.
the infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it. Now I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
So...
I got a pulse.
All right, call it in. Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do. As soon as he stabilizes.
All personnel, report your 20 on channel 3. All right, server room.
Attack this device and get into the server.
agency. I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
Hold your fire!
You idiots, it's me! What are you thinking?
Who are you talking to in this?
Alfred, I'm on my way out. Before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers, which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
They say the bat...
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Where'd he come from? How did I jam up? Taking his ass down! Forever.
I know what you're doing.
Let's take him in.
I don't want to hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never!
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't be.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire!
If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Alright, guys, with that, set off.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
Alright, I was rudely interrupted. I'd say we'll end this episode off here. Except for the kids.